Welcome back to Tomb Raider. Oh, that's a nice little feature. From the last time I played this, we went to Siberia. I don't remember. Desert land. And we found Temple and Treaty, screwed us over, and now we're here. And that's pretty much sums it up. Alright, now we're pretty much, it's a scavenging game. Hello. Shit. How do I get up here? Do I shoot it? Oh, I do. Interesting. Uh-huh. Ow. Alright, well first let's just go around here see if I missed anything. What's the point of that mean? Is there a crouch button? Oh well. I need to find the map for this area. Ooh, there's a bird. Yep, that'll give me something. Shit! There's a deer. And it ran off. Great. Well, this is gonna suck. I don't know if I'm in here or not. I fucking this is not gonna be fun. Oh my god, I suck. Just die. Thank you. Jesus. Probably should have gone for the arrows. Whatever. God, that was
Trinity.
Agonize.
They're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
You found that out by looking at the... Okay. Oh. Survival cache. Yeah, no, I don't have enough arrows. I'm not gonna waste it on that. I missed. Okay. Wonder if I can kill it with... Yeah, no. That works. Oh, 5 each. That's pretty good. I need a lot of feathers. I'm gonna get that upgrade point to get arrows back when that happens. Stop wasting arrows. But the loot, though! Alright. I want those arrows back. That's not it. Is it under? It says looting enemies, though. Eh, I'll still get it. Right. Hello. Take it. Shit, how do you... I saw you. There you are. Hello.
These characters look Mongolian.
Mongolian?
Read what it says.
You kidding me? Where do I read Mongolian? Suck. Oh my good lord. Alright, let me just whack it then. Thank god. I'm gonna decrease the sensitivity. Let's get over there. Let me craft some arrows just in case. Like it.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Or like the bear attack. Oh boy.
Oh
God! Oh, no. No. Keep whacking it. Run. Oh, geez. Dodge. Why?
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound.
Herbs.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
I'm gonna keep marking stuff just because.
All the way through. Got to get past that bear.
Oh, great. Gotta find a way to defeat the bear.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
This is a lot of supplies. There you are. Yes! Arrow retrieval. Only when you stop by attack. If I can find you. That's one way to find it, I guess. Gotcha. Hello.
No way to pull that down yet.
Interesting. Map update. Point of entrance. Oh. Yep. Hello. Now, how do I get up there? I wonder. All right, guess I'll wait. I don't like dark areas. I don't like dark areas. What is this? Huh. Mongolian. Yay. Oh, it's Russian.
All I can from the carnage inside the prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Aren't you vague? Russian. That's not really what I wanted. Looks like I need something to get over there, so I'll come back for that later. To find Mongolian. Salvage. Oh, is that the way I came in? Yep. Hi. Well, that was brutal. Jeez.
I've got enough to make a poison here. Got to get back to camp now.
Hello. Aren't you in? Oh. I don't have a gun! That sucks. But meanwhile, let's just explore. What is this? Yes! Oh, thank God! Alright, what happened? go in.
Every year I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Jeez, what did the Prophet do in order for him to be so angry about it? Aw.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something near.
Just the coin caches? Well, that's disappointing. Bye. Probably in the caves is where we all the hidden cache. Not the hidden cache, but like the relics and all that. Skill point. Guessing these are already explored? Is this where it is? Yeah, alright. Progress requires rope arrows. Alright. Well, let's grab that last cache. It's around here, yes. There they are. Well, I got all coin cache, survival cache. I need to find diamond, relic, strong boxes, and then the challenge? Relics. So Russian Green and Mongolian are the main ones. I wonder what the challenge is. Well, at least I can upgrade. If a deathclaw arrow skill is unknown, crafting yields upgrade arrow time. Alright. Equipment. I need more cloth wood. I need more leather. Spring, I guess? Alright. Skill. What? More XP! Force. Yep. on with the weapons. Keep everything else for now. Alright, Alright.
So cold. So tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Wow, she is an amazing shot.
Run her down.
Jerks. Yes, go into the bushes.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
Oh.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far.
Yep. I am not far at all. Loot.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Oh.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing.
I couldn't quite hear you. Probably should have, So that's what would be my challenge. Still killing him while he had. Still killing him while he's having a conversation. That's funny. Well, we got Trinity guys in the area. Let's kill them.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Dee! Hi! Yay! Can I, like, get him down? I will grab onto that. Alright, get him down. Probably not. What do I do? Oh shit.
Got contact!
Shit. Shit. That. Whoopsie. Okay, they see me. Headshot. Guess that works. Headshot.
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Just give me that. Thank you. That sucked. ZM, too focused on the generators. Yes, come over here. Yoink! Hello! Oh! Oh, that was brutal. So, what do I do with these? Can I, like... That does not make any sense, but okay. Hello.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. Was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's just a light. Hello.
Who's there?
Yes, come over here.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Communication's too unpredictable. If we can't reconnect with the facility soon, we're going to withdraw.
Oh.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
I thought this was a document from Trinity, but, well, it is, but the old Trinity. I thought it was from the new guys because it never popped up before on the map. Well, let's go over here, grab that document. I don't think I can go in that cave, so I won't. the other document that will head to the main objective.
Told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Jesus. That is unnerving. Hello. Huh. I guess we can get there now. Arrows can be used to attract enemies. I don't know what that means. I don't see. Whoopsie. More secrets got revealed. Let's see, one strongbox. There's two relics left. Strongbox is there, and the last document's there. Well, I guess we're done here. How do you switch arrows exactly? Never explained that. Oh. Huh? Oh. Okay then. I figured it out. Where'd you go? Since it's slow, I'm gonna whack it. I can get close enough to it. Yay. Alright, let's get in the main objective now. I've dilly-dallied long enough. Hold on a second. How do you get up there? Hello. How do you get up? Oh, no, wait. I see how it is. There. It's one way to knock a light out. Oh boy.
It's still there.
Let me just grab this. Yep. not want to go in a cave, man. What is this? Oh, it's arrows. You know. Probably should have saved that. Oh, well. Actually, is there anything over here before I leave? Oh, this is the way I came in. Derp. What was the other way? Was it over here? Oh, get collapsed. Alright, well, I guess we're going in the cave. How do you craft? Oh, all right then.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. What's in time?
Oh shit! Gotta go! Gotta go! Gotta go! Gotta go! Gotta go! Gotta go! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Whoa, fuck me. Nope. Oh god. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. That was a bit tough. Just what I needed. More boxes. Loot boxes. Fucking bullshit. Oh. That was what? I thought it was a stronghold box.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
That's a little suspicious, in my opinion. Alright. Hello. Oh, it's Russian. Gun. Gun. Right, well, I just need to grab the relics, but they're in a place where I can't get them yet. So, we'll come back for those later. To the next area. Sequences. God damn it. Ow.
Damn it.
Hey, look, something behind me. Must be loot. Or Russian.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me. Waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Sickness? God. No. Yeah, no. Not risking it. Gotta scratch my eye. That's beautiful. That's pretty beautiful right there.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
A whistling arrow. That's something new I don't know about.
A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."
Rhymes! Yay! No idea what that phrase means. I saw that. I don't think I didn't see that. Nope. Alright, just sleep. Alright. More XP. I don't need pistol ammo. Yeah. I don't have any problems with that right now. I want to get everything here before I leave. I was a tomb here. Alright, well. Uh-huh. Okay, well, this is part of it. Home.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
Yeah. Huh. That's intriguing.
Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Hmm. God, I don't like it. Yay, puzzle! It can't be that hard, right? I hope to God not.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Well, it can't be that guy, but there's a possibility he died. Alright, well, let's do this first. First, no bear. Oh, it goes back up. All right, let's put it all the way down then. Die by premature jump. Oh shit. Something I was supposed to do. Nope. Before I grab that, let's see if there's anything else. There's a... that's the document, which would probably be the tomb, and then there's the relic. Oh. Wow, I can barely see that.
It's done. We'll die here. Thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Coraldus would not have fit at Ares until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now it has another use.
Jeez. No one likes these Trinity guys whatsoever.
Details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ooh. Quickly shoot up to two successive arrows with a blade of redrawn from the quiver. Rapid fire. Quickly pressing and releasing RT after an arrow's first shot. Ooh. That. Nice. Alright. Although I gotta say, that's in pretty good condition for being in this glacier. Alright, well, let's get out of here. Anything that I left behind? Nope, I don't see it. And right next to this.
A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. Looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Hmm. Alright. So did I get everything here? I need another document. Oh, so I missed one. Hmm. Is it over here? Well, I'll come back for it later. I'll do it off screen. Or if it's on the path, that is. It's on the path, alright. Well. Ooh. Money. Ah, oh, kill me. Alright, well, I need to turn right. Go, Lara, go! Go! Well, that happened! Was I not supposed to- Alright, well, let's go left this time then. I don't know if it mattered which way I went, but whatever.
The madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world. His people are dying. Every day, I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. One more day, and I will be upon him.
Ooh, he's going crazy. Alright. Pretty sure that's everything. Yep. Alright, now we can head out of here. Solvia installation. Oh boy. Ooh. I saw a shiny. Hi.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat. You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there?
And she's gone. Yep. Ooh, mysterious vanish.
So, there are people who live out here.
Oh, and I was gonna. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. To explore. Right, well, I'm gonna end it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Whoever visited and hopped in and left, and people who stayed behind to the end, thank you for watching. I will upload this to my YouTube account, Mortal Demon, same as the stream icon. The name, anyway. So I will see you guys later.